and the public service in Australia and New Zealand. Dual citizen? He has specialist expertise in commercial and tax law, regulatory reform and private sector and cross-government collaboration. In his current role, Craig has a particular focus on speedy and low-cost dispute resolution for small business and family enterprise. Craig holds undergraduate degrees in economics and law, a master's of law, and a doctorate of philosophy, a PhD, focused on regulatory systems. So I think he knows what he's talking about. When he finds the time, he's got a bit of spare time with all that. He enjoys photography and strenuous walks with his wolfhound, but not on full moons. Okay. No. Please welcome Dr. Latham, Dr. Craig Latham.